comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Good morning, peoples. It's a little sunny up. It is almost 12. I'm kind of late. But, I thought I should probably start this video because I have to vlog today or something. I don't know. So I just went to Dunkin' and got a iced coffee, even though it's 30 degrees outside. But yeah, I'm not that person that drinks like hot coffee when it's cold and like cold coffee when it's not. I'll drink it whenever. Yeah. But also in my city, people wear shorts when it's 30 degrees outside, or even negative. So yeah, but again, I'm one of those people that drinks cold coffee and then also will wear a sweatshirt and not a jacket. I haven't worn a jacket since I was little, won't wear a jacket. So anybody in my family who's watching this, probably not, but nothing has changed and nothing will change. Hello, welcome back. We are making reindeer some crack. So we got regular Chex Mix, we got chocolate chips, marshmallows, Christmas, M&M's, and this is all. So we're gonna melt the marshmallows first. So I have many marshmallows because adults, so we're gonna use these ones. That's what's gonna work for today. Pop the marshmallows. Now we're gonna melt them.
Out the way that I think it's going to.
And again, just a little bit, just in case this doesn't work out the way I planned. This is why I don't cook. Hey guys, so I'm at the studio like I said I was going to be with Michael, obviously. So this is the end of the video for Vlogmas Day 8. You'll see you tomorrow. Vlogmas Day 9.
Girl, it's a surprise that you've actually been like doing it, because last year she stopped after like Vlogmas Day.
It was 4.
4. And we on 8.
Yeah, so Michael will probably be in tomorrow's video with more footage. Hopefully, there'll be something interesting,
right,
because
right.
I have nothing
hopefully,
now.
Hopefully, yeah.
So, see you tomorrow.